I believe. And though you might disagree, you'd defend my right to be.